Yo. Hello, hi, marhaba. How are you? How's it going? I'm good. And you? I'm Amin, and welcome to Learn Arabic with Amin. Welcome to Shami or Levantine Dialect Playlist. Today I will give you some sentences in Shami or Levantine dialect, and I will explain it to you one by one. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and don't forget to check all the playlists and all the dialects, because I have all Arabic dialects in my channel, and you can donate and support me if you want. So now, let's go. Our first sentence for today is لازم توافق على الأرض. لازم توافق على الأرض. لازم, it means you should. لازم, you should. توافق على الأرض. توافق is you accept. Present simple tense. You accept. توافق. لازم, you should. توافق, you accept. When you are talking to a male. عَهَا الْعَرْضِ عَهَا, it means to. عَهَا, it means to. هَلْ الْعَرْضِ هَلْ الْعَرْضِ الْعَرْضِ alone. الْعَرْضِ is offer. هَلْ الْعَرْضِ this offer. Or هَذَا الْعَرْضِ this offer. Or هَذَا الْعَرْضِ this offer. الْعَرْضِ is offer. هَلْ الْعَرْضِ this offer. لازم توافق على العرض. لازم, you should. توافق, you accept. على العرض, to this offer. What is the meaning of the full sentence? لازم توافق على العرض. You should accept this offer. لازم توافق على العرض. You should accept this offer. Let's go to the next sentence. أنا مو موافق. أنا مو موافق. أنا مو موافق. أنا I. مو or مش is not. مو in Levantine شامي ذلك not. موافق. موافق. موافق is an adjective. Means accept or accepted. If the speaker is male, if the speaker is female, موافقة. If the speakers are a group of people, موافقين. أنا مو موافق. It means I don't accept. أنا مو موافق. I don't accept. Let's go to the next sentence. قلت لك أنا ما راح أرضى. قلت لك أنا ما راح ارضى. قلت لك انا ما راح ارضى. قلت لك. قلت, it means I said. قلت, I said. قلت لك, I said to you. I said to you. قلت لك, I said to you. Here it means I told you. قلت لك انا ما راح ارضى. قلت لك, I said to you or I told you. ما is not, is a tool, make a sentence after it negative. ما is not. راح, it means will, W-I-L-L. راح, will, W-I-L-L. Will. قلت لك أنا ما راح أرضى. قلت لك, I told you. ما, not. راح, will, أرضى. I accept. ارضى, I accept. ارضى, I accept. Or أوافق. So أوافق is I accept. ارضى also I accept. قلت لك ما راح ارضى. The meaning of the full sentence is I told you. I will not accept. I told you. I will not accept. قلت لك ما راح ارضى. Let's go to the next sentence. Next sentence is أنا عملت اللي علي. أنا عملت اللي علي. أنا عملت اللي علي. أنا I عملت I did. أنا I عملت I did. اللي علي اللي it means the thing that. The thing that. Okay. علي it means on me or on my duty or on my task. علي on me or on my task or my task. Okay. أنا عملت اللي علي. This sentence is very hard to explain it in English. To cut it and to break it down. أنا عملت اللي علي in general means I did what I had to do or I did what I should do. أنا عملت اللي علي. I did what I had to do. ما في هون إلا أنا وإنت. ما في هون إلا أنا وإنت. ما not ما في not exist. Okay, not exist or not available. ما في هون إلا أنا وإنت. ما not هون. ما في is exist. هون is here. هون or هونا in Levantine dialect it means here هون or هونا. ما في هون إلا أنا وإنت. ما في ما not في exist هون or هونا is here. إلا here means except إلا except. أنا وإنت. أنا I وإنت. و is and, انت is you for me. انا I و and, انت you for me. ما في هون الا انا وانت. It means there is no one here except me and you. ما في هون الا انا وانت. There is no one here except me and you. Let's go to the next sentence. بدي اسألك سؤال. بدي اسألك سؤال. بدي it means I want. بدي I want. اسألك اسأل I ask. اسأل I ask. But اسألك I ask you when you are talking to a male. اسألك I ask you when you're talking to a man. بدي اسألك سؤال. بدي as I said I want. اسألك I ask you when you're talking to a man. سؤال means question. سؤال question. سؤال question. بدي اسألك سؤال means I want to ask you a question. بدي اسألك سؤال I want to ask you a question. So these are our sentences for today. I hope that you enjoyed them and you learned new things. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment to this video. And you can donate to my channel if you want, and you can support me by donation. And don't forget to check all the playlists and all the dialects, because I have all Arabic language dialects in my channel. And I have also Fusha Standard Arabic. And I upload videos every day, daily. So I will see you tomorrow with a new lesson and new sentences and a new dialect. See you tomorrow. Salam. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Peace.